Annyeonghaseyo, Chaedamin, Dishanda, Ipnida. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, D here, and I'm here with another unboxing for you. And today, we are unboxing the Lola Beauty Box. I will leave all the information down below in the description bar about Lola Beauty Box. Basically, what this is, it is a monthly subscription and it is a beauty box. You will get things, you know, like that are makeup related and skincare related and makeup tools and a lot of fun stuff like that. I believe this box is $21 a month. You can also pay for it every 3 months, every 6 months, or yearly if you desire. This is a new subscription for me, and it's a fairly new subscription overall. I believe that they debuted late 2017, I want to say. So they're just starting out. So I thought I would give it a chance and see what it's all about. All right, so first of all, before I start, let me tell you that I do on this channel, I rate my subscription boxes based on my three P's. And the three P's are packaging, presentation, and product, all right? So that's what I kind of rate them on. All right, so let's go ahead and get started and let's open up the Lola Beauty Box. All right, let's see. Oh boy, it was hard to get open, which is good. So far, excellent, because it was very hard to get into. All right, so always start off with the card. This says, "You are the highlight of my life." I hope I have a highlighter in here because I love highlighter. This is what the card looks like, and this is all the information about Lola Beauty Box, their website, and you can follow them on social media as well. On the other side, this tells you everything that is in the box, which I like when companies gives us these little description cards like this. And I believe they also tell us prices as well. So I may be referring to this card. Usually I don't. I usually just wing it, but I will keep this card handy. This is awesome. All right, so let's go ahead and start. My first Lola Beauty Box for February 2018. And what I pulled out was, this is from a Dr. Skin Science. This is the Defense Day Cream SPF 30. So this is like a moisturizer, if you will. That's what that looks like. Maybe it's a tinted moisturizer. I'm not exactly sure, but that's what that looks like. Let me just look at the card right quick. Maybe that could help us out. By the way, this is cruelty-free. Thank goodness. So for those of my friends that are watching, if you're wondering if this is tested on animals, it's not. Thank goodness for that. So this is, yeah, it helps prevent wrinkles, lines, age spots, etc. It's like a primer moisturizer, basically. Next up we have, this is a eyeliner brush. This is an E14 Aesthetica. I believe that's how you pronounce that, Aesthetica. And it is wrapped in this plastic, which is awesome because I like when my brushes, they usually come wrapped, and that's a good thing. This is what the eyeliner brush looks like here. So that's good. And we got also, this is from Suvia Beauty. This is the Hydra Liner. It's a cake liner, eyeliner cake, and this is the color. The color is Gold Digger right there, if you can see that. And, oh, let me show you. Hold on. I just ripped the box a little bit. But this is what the packaging looks like there. All right, let me go back. Uh-oh, I'm ripping this box because I cannot open it. Okay, here we go. And this is, whoa, I almost dropped it too. This is what the eyeliner looks like. It looks like that there. And as you can see, it is a beautiful gold right there. Now, with this type of eyeliner, I can't really get in there and swatch it because it is rock hard. It's rock hard. What I have to do is I have to either use my setting spray, like my Fix Plus, or either some type of liquid, preferably setting spray or water, to activate it, and then I'll be able to use this. But this is awesome. I'm happy to get this. It took me a minute to get into the box. So again, packaging is a plus so far. That is a plus and a plus. And I'm also happy with the product so far as well. Let's keep going. We got a couple of more things, guys. This is from Imani Cosmetics. This product is 100% vegan, and this is the Sculpting Pressed Blush. This is what the packaging looked like. It's very, very pretty, like the colors in that. This is what the back looks like, just in case anyone is interested. You can't really read that writing back there. The color I got was 1035 Caliente. And let's see what she looks like. What does she look like? Ooh, come on out. I can't get it out. Okay, here we go. Nice. This is a matte black compact, it kind of looks like. See that? Very sleek. I like that. And when I open her up, she does come with a mirror. And this is the blush. It looks like that there. Very pretty color. A nice, pretty, neutral, everyday color for me. So that is nice. I like this a lot. And I like that it comes with the mirror. And by the way, in case you're interested, that's what the back looks like as well. Sweetness. And then last thing, one more thing we have in the box. I got a palette, y'all. This is awesome. This is from Catherine Cosmetics. This is natural, cruelty-free, paraben-free, gluten-free. And this palette is called the Beauty of Giving Back. It's called the Courage Palette. This is what it looks like. Very, very nice. And this is what the back looks like also. This here tells you what's in the palette there. And it looks like we have 4 eyeshadows, a highlighter, a finishing powder, and 2 blushes. Let's slide her out here and see what she looks like. Okay. Oh, nice. There is a really big mirror. I need to cover this with this little paper they gave me. This is a really big mirror that says confidence, strength, and courage at the top. But the colors are gorgeous. This is what the palette looks like. Check that out. So these two here are the 2 blushes right here. This is the highlighter. That's the highlighter. That's the finishing powder. And then these 4 ovals over here are the eyeshadow, and it's all pink. So that's a nice little color story there, a nice pink theme. Awesome, Dawson. That's nice. That is really, really nice. And that is everything that I have in this Lola Beauty Box for February 2018. Let us go ahead and recap. I got the Catherine palette here, the Courage palette, which is really, really nice. I cannot wait to start using that. I also got the Gold Digger Chrome Cake Eyeliner from Dr. Skin Science, the Defense Day Cream in SPF 30. This Aesthetica, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, eyeliner brush, the E14, to go with my eyeliner that I have. And then I also got, lastly, was this blush from Imani Cosmetics, or Imani Natural Cosmetics. It looks like that there. And guys, again, that is everything in this box. Again, as far as my 3Ps are concerned, I'm pretty happy with this box. Everything was really, really nice for $21. You get a bang for your buck. Because that palette, by the way, is worth about $44. So there you go. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So let me know, guys, what you got in your Lola Beauty Box. I don't think this one is curated to your profile. I don't remember filling out a profile when I signed up and subscribe. So let me know what you got. We all may have gotten the same thing, not sure. If you want to subscribe to Lola, I will have a link down below in the description so that you can do that. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, guys. The more that happens, the more I get recognized here on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you next time. Have a fantastic day. Bye. I'm not gonna lie.